Babe, mamaya na yan. Kumain na muna tayo. Napastress ka masyado eh.
Sabi ng attorney, kailangan na daw magsimula yung real work. Kailangan pa-DNA test lahat ng mga posibleng tatay ng anak ni Luna. Sasalain yun, tapos saka iimbestigahan. Sama ka dun, babe.
Ako? Ako, babe? Nasa Japan ako nun, ha?
Lahat nga daw.
Sige. Wala naman akong tinatago para matahimik na kayo tsaka matapos na natin.
Sky, kailangan mong kumbinsihin yung Gino tsaka yung Obet na magpa-DNA test. Tunay rin yung stagkastrosis na yun.
Hey, Antonio. Ano yun?
Katakas daw eh. Nabalitago ka na, Obet. Tama po kayo. Lahat na. Total, gagawin na din naman natin to eh. Ayusin na natin.
Wala nang itrasan to.
Pinasara ko na ang student page na yon kay Principal Pirino. And those reposts were taken down. Wala ka nang problemahin pa moving forward.
Pa, hindi po arkit na pagbura mo yung page, mabubura na sa isipan ng mga tao yung balita. They think I have something to do with her pregnancy. I think so too.
No! Gino, anak, hindi ka sigurado na sa'yo yun. I mean, you know, we don't know anything about this girl, really. For all you know, she had another boyfriend and...
No, ma, no, 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 you don't understand. You don't know who she is. She's not that kind of woman, okay? Nung naging inong kami pa, you know, there was no one together.
Shut up, Gino, shut up! Everything is laid out for you. You have the perfect life. Alam mo ba kung sino-sino ang kinausap namin ng daddy mo para lang hindi ka masangkot sa ganitong skandalo? And you end up sabotaging it! And what about me? Ha? Lahat ng sakripisyo ko? You will not claim to be that hussy's baby's father. Nakita mo lahat ng tiis ko? All the pain and suffering I went through, I won't let you throw that all away, Gino! Okay. Enough of this talk. You will not think about it. You will not talk about it. Not a word to anyone. Do you understand me, son?